Gunshots have been fired in a wild suburban brawl north of Brisbane, with police tonight hunting two carloads of people. They turned up at a home armed with baseball bats and other weapons, running down one man as they left.
Scouring backyards, garden beds and bins for bullet casings, police canvassing Macadamia Street at Caboolture South on the hunt for evidence.
Oh, it was hard. Absolutely hard.
51-year-old Darren Thornton struck down by a getaway vehicle after stepping in to defend his son during a brutal brawl.
He was lying flat on the road, on his face on the road. He was bleeding. Blood was sort of running down the side of the road.
It was just after seven. Neighbour Brian Graham says two vehicles, including a Toyota Kluger, pulled up outside his home. The occupants, armed with baseball bats and weapons.
They all got out. They started heading straight over, all yelling, screaming, carrying on, pushing, shoving.
Violence escalating. Darren caught in the crossfire.
Coming out to straight after pushing everyone off his property, they come back to the car. They've bounced their car off of his, and he was in the way and got hit by their car at the same time.
According to those close to the family, this attack was the result of ongoing conflict between a group of men and Darren's son. It won't be hard to catch the culprit's CCTV on the family's home, capturing the chaos. Streets away, this is where police say the Toyota was dumped, stolen from Raylene York's driveway and returned after the crime. The pregnant mum claims she had no involvement.
I don't know, my car was just taken and then I come home and it was here.
Police searching her home.
15 in bulletproof vests ran through the house with the kids here. And took everything.
At this stage, no charges have been laid. Darren Thornton remains in hospital, expected to undergo surgery. Annie Puller, Nine News.